deliver cargo contract here.
Of a new anomaly in the EZ. Go check it out.
This is Ravanov. I am close to those coordinates. Strike team, I will meet you there. Might want to move at the speed of heat, ground pounders. I got eyes on a terminus convoy hauling serious ass.
Deliver cargo contract here.
I'm on site. Let's get with that convoy. They have a pair of ATVs. Shit. They are trying to breach the anomaly with them.
Deliver cargo contract here.
What the? Terminus forces just vanished into thin air. Ravanov, you receive it? Ravanov, how copy?
We've lost his tracker signal. Strike team, investigate and report back.
Shotgun him.
Vehicle marked.
We got a guy with a scorcher who's gonna grab the missions for us, so we just gotta get to the... Trail behind you guys, 4 and 3. Should have clear backs now. Thanks, Fido. Get it, three. Man, what are you doing? Pick it up.
It's glitching. It's not. It's not. Okay. Okay. It's glitching out. I'm in front of it too.
Yeah, the game is
here. Oh shit. There's bounty to the right of us.
On my way.
Oh, we gotta get that disciple or he's just gonna keep healing. There you go, there's your disciple, he's gone. Gotta heal the dog. How is he getting heals? Is there a disciple around here? He keeps healing. Third time.
It was doing that in my other game. A couple of minutes ago.
Finally. Alright. I'm gonna go get my pack a punch. Does anyone else need a pack a punch?
Yeah, definitely. I'm still at pack 2.
Yeah, I'm gonna jump over there. Hey, let's take this boat to the right and go all the way around to the top part of the island where the mega is. I'll wait for white. Let's go white. Alright, we're going. Coming to you, green. We're already full, my man. You can hang with us, though. Man, that mimic can run, I can hear him behind me. Dum 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 dum.
job, Deadpool. You're RTB.
Going to get the bounty. Going to get the bounty. Got it. Across the map now? Is that where it is? Oh, he's there? Okay. Bug him, attack Mac shows he's across the play. Does anyone need any more money? No, not that. Don't, guys, don't vote on that. I do vote on it, but vote no. Just trying to grab a car. Jeez. Do not vote yes, that is not a rift. That is a Counter-Strike mission. Countermeasures. Alright, pull in the next bounty. We're missing blue and white.
Baby!
broadcast location. Render aid.
My team was investigating some local anomalies when they went dark. But technically speaking, these anomalies are...
Save the jargon for the lab. All we need to know is how to shut down these spores.
Remember to keep the wavelength consistent. The interference won't have a loud wind.
Pereira is trying to say to destroy spore, get device in. Eyes up, strike team. Some ugly spore lodge are headed right for you.
I have seen some spore inhibition in my time. Let me tell you.
Zombies from all four corners. Clean house before more show up. Got a pistol here. location of a nearby creature. A genetic sample from it could be priceless. No manches! That is... disgusting.
Buy station here.
We're the ones who live.
I have cataloged these creatures. Studied them. Heck, I gave them names. The one on your attack map has a bounty on its head.
The ones who live. John Wick.
A team is on the way to harvest the samples. Por favor, don't contaminate the remains with your own, much less interesting DNA.
Go get the contract.
Nothing to be done for the fallen. Activate the PND.
Restart the PND.
They infiltrate their surroundings, spreading corruption everywhere.
Sorry to cut you off, Barrera. Strike team, you have hostiles inbound.
Does anyone have a VR-11? I think you got one right there, no? Anyone have a VR-11? A regular sigil, but I think the team is probably good enough to do an elder sigil.
Yeah, dude, I got an elder. We'll be fine.
Nice.
Nice.
Be a cakewalk.
Eat a blade. I already used my.
Buy a couple Casimirs, be good.
Yeah, already bought some.
Well done. I am sure Barrera will inform me what he learns from this.
I think I might get another sentry gun though, just to be safe.
I have two.
Got loot.
There's piece of flesh here, piece of flesh here. Anyone want a dog? We got a couple dogs though, I'm pretty sure.
My dog is
dead. They'll respawn once we get back, once we get in there.
I think he's by the.
Right here, on the ground somewhere. There it goes.
I
Let it be known that we got four on here.
You can put more once it starts. Yeah, you can glitch it. I put another one in the middle.
Anyone got a VR-11?
Alright. They're gonna need it.
I think we'll have this on lockdown. Anybody need the dog bone schematic? You already got what you need.
Yeah, I already got it. Yeah. call are you on those walls? I'm going to use the next game.
Okay. Just don't wanna. We threw two down. We threw two down. Got you green.
Nice.
Two Aether cases, let's go!
We both missed the jump. Plenty of time. Is there something to do in the caves underneath the here?
Yeah, there's keys. I just picked up a key.
What does that do?
You can open up rooms that have cases. That have scorcher cases, ether cases, ether blade case. VR.
Nice. So just run around the tunnels.
But yeah. Where's the munition storeroom key? Room. I have the key. I just don't know where that room is. There's another one over here. I know there's another one over here. I know that one.
Let's see. I think it's over here. Did you already go through this one? Right here? Unlock Alhambra,
no.
Right here. There's a locked room right here.
What is it? What's the name of it?
Oh, it's barracks.
Here, follow me over here, dude. There's another key over here you can pick up.
Alright, I'm coming.
Follow me to this one. There's a well. Go to the bottom of this well. Should be over here. It's right here. This key's right here.
Where are you at, white?
Great. I'm number six. I'm white.
Oh, near the well.
Yeah, pick this key up right here.
Okay.
All right then. Follow me up this rope.
Yep.
And it's actually right where we were just at over here. Yeah, there's actually I can see it through the wall. It opens up this door over here. You can get whatever's in there. You should have stowed it for this.
I would have just left it.
Alright, so I have another key, but there's another one down here. Everybody. How do I get down there?
Where are you trying to get to? Down here?
Down here?
Yeah, this is the Fortress Underground. It goes this way. This is from DMZ.
Yeah, there you go. There's a way. Clear this. To the... I don't know where to use this though.
So I can run through this whole Albagra underground fortress. This is from DMZ, I know it very well. If you want to run through all these caves. Oh, this is another exit.
Munitions storeroom. Oh, I have that key. Where is this? It must be in here somewhere. You guys see a room?
It says, try this room right here.
Who said that?
It says, Okay, I see the text now that I can read. It's yellow. I see the text now I can read on the door. I see a locked door up here, but it's barracks.
Okay. Over here it says there's a munitions. There's like a but I don't know where. Alright, yo, the exit's this way. Whoever's yellow and green, you know how to get out?
I'm working on it right now, I just got cornered.
Here, I'm coming back to you guys. Here, follow me over here. Follow white. I'm down low,
I'm gonna go up to the exit on the top.
Okay.
Yeah, I know that one well.
Alright, GG's.